So exciting to see the power of Tozawa.
And his opponents, first from Kobe, Japan, weighing in at 156 pounds, Akira Tozawa.
Byron, do you realize that he's... Here comes Cesaro. The Swiss Cyborg has arrived.
Corey, we've said it before and we'll say it again. Pound for pound, Cesaro is the strongest man in all of WWE.
And from Lucerne, Switzerland, weighing in at 232 pounds, Cesaro!
You know, Corey, Cesaro had one of the great matches in NXT history. Two out of three falls.
The Archer of Infamy, ready to shoot fire.
Time for battle, time for reckoning.
And from New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, Damian Priest.
Damian Priest. Cesaro and Damian Priest,
a match appropriately named for the extreme measures a superstar has to take, for the extreme limits their bodies will be taken to, and the extreme perils they'll find themselves in.
All of which need to be blocked out of their minds. The only winner here is going to be the superstar who proves to have nerves of steel.
Inverted vertical suplex. Oh, look at his aggression in the corner.
Yeah, put right in the jaw.
Now, trampling the opposition.
How does one best take advantage of the extreme rules environment?
Quite simply, if you can dream it, you can do it. This isn't the time to be timid. This is the time to leave it all in the ring.
Double underhook. Into the powerbomb.
Uh-oh.
Wasting too much time.
Oh! Akira Tozawa planted one there.
Laser precision.
No! Break his arm. Vicious.
Chop after chop. Rapid fire knife edge chops.
Boom!
And that's gonna jam Cesaro's offense. Dropping the elbow.
Priest holds him up.
Whoa.
That'll fillet your chest.
Oh, the first one doesn't get to the second rope.
Oh, dropping down all their weight.
Not targeting the arm.
Oof.
He's heading back to the ring.
In shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Tossed into the corner.
And now he may be planning to turn this match into his very own home run derby.
He gets sent down to the floor.
Inverted tree of woe position now.
Like I always said, he who has the sledgehammer has the last laugh.
God, I believe sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
This deep into a fatal four-way match, it's a wonder they're not more banged up. But the grueling nature of this match is definitely getting to them now, gentlemen.
placed in the corner now.
Oh, my God.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Shoulders up before two.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Cesaro able to reverse that. The forearm smash combo.
Cesaro able to avert that.
Oh, kick right in the back.
Will it be? I
think so. And he stops the count.
Lucky him.
Blocks the boots. Connects to the back of the neck.
High
speed. Sliding German.
And back in the ring we go.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
And there's the breakup.
Just in the nick of time.
Hits back against Nakamura.
There's some power behind that punch.
Look at this strength.
Incredible power slam.
This is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Oh, what a shot.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Face first into the chair. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
In order to succeed in an Extreme Rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him off.
Side.
This could get wild.
Ooh, kick finds it. And now we're going to lock in this submission.
There it is.
The King of Strong Style close to tapping.
Nakamura now looking so tough now. He may lose this thing.
Heads out and he has all the time he wants.
Great use of power to escape.
Kick to the abdomen.
Will this be enough?
Here he goes for the win! And he breaks the pin. Working on the leg. The end is looming now. Not what you want to see by any
from the top.
Catches nothing but air.
Firm control.
Nasty kick to the face.
How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle has been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's going to take a lot to pull this one out.
Here he goes for the win!
And he blows it off.
Two, three.
And that does it. Beats the odds and gets the fatal four-way win.
Here is your winner, Damian Priest.
What an